Hello, my friends. Peace, shalom, salam, aloha, namaste. Blessed be, and may the Great Spirit walk with you. My name is Jonathan Rydell, Director of Christian Education at the First Congregational Church in Chappaqua, and I want to say Merry Christmastide, everyone. We just had 4 weeks of Advent, Christmas Eve, and finally the big day, Christmas. And I hope it has been a glorious holiday season for you. Now, you might think that the holiday season is pretty much over. Sure, we have New Year's to look forward to and the rest of winter vacation, but at least in this part of the world, the Christmas celebrations are finished. But did you know that that's not really how this holiday season used to work? In fact, we kind of have it backwards these days from the way it was, because Christmas is actually the first day of the 12 days of Christmas, or Christmastide. Advent used to be a time of fasting, eating less, settling into our homes, getting ready spiritually for the birth of Jesus. Then Christmas Day would begin 12 days of feasts and celebrations. In the Catholic tradition, there are many saints to celebrate during this time, each with their own feast. You might think from my hat that Saint Nicholas is one of them, but he is not. His day is on December 6th. But you might have heard of the Feast of Saint Stephen, which is the day after Christmas, December 26th. It's mentioned in the song Good King Wenceslas about a king and his servant who go out on the Feast of Stephen and see a poor beggar. The king decides to bring the man food and wine, but as they are traveling to him, the king's servant becomes too cold and weak to keep going. So the king tells him to walk in the king's footsteps, which not only make walking easier, but the footsteps seem to be miraculously warm. The song ends by saying that when those who have food and wealth help the poor, they themselves are blessed. While we sing this song at Christmas time, along with other Christmas carols, it's interesting to know that it's actually about one of the days after Christmas. The 12 days continue all the way through the new year up to January 5th, and then on January 6th, we have Three Kings Day, or the Epiphany. This celebrates the day the wise men arrived to see the newborn Jesus. We'll talk more about that in another week or two, but as far as the 12 days are concerned, Three Kings Day marks the end of Christmastide, and all the decorations were taken down and all the remaining food from the feasts were eaten. In some cultures, it's bad luck to leave decorations up any longer. So, whether you celebrate the holiday season before Christmas, or after Christmas, or both, remember that Christmas is all about wonderful beginnings. It's the time, in the times before Jesus, pagan religions celebrated Saturnalia, the winter solstice, when it was said the sun was reborn. And the hours of daylight, which get shorter and shorter through summer and autumn, start to get longer again. It's literally the beginning of more light coming to the world. And in the Christian faith, it celebrates a moment when we believe great peace and love came into the world. It's the time when our Savior was born. Not a mighty warrior, but a brilliant rabbi, healer, and teacher, the Son of God, who told us that God is with us, that heaven is here. And in order to be close to God and to find that heaven, we only need to love God and love one another. Merry Christmastide, everyone. Peace be with you. I love you very much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.